You are now under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney now and during any future questioning. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you. If you are not a United States citizen, you may contact